Hi dears, in last class we complete the chapter 2. Now we will move to the new chapter, that is fourth chapter. Fourth chapter is simple equations, okay? In this equations and all you already know in the sixth itself. Can you remember in that if I tell more than means you will add, more than add, less than minus, times means multiplication, divide 1/4, that means divide, that and all you already know, you know. So now I will move to the exercise one. See here, first is 4.1, first exercise, this is in here. First, complete the last column of the table. Table oda last column nama complete panna solirukanga. Last column enna? Say whether the equation is satisfied, yes or no. Yes means tick, okay, I am going to put tick. No means I am going to put mark. You have to, this is a book work, you have to write in the book. If I put tick means you have to write yes, okay. Naan tick potrudana neenga yes nu eludhunga, cross pannidana no nu eludhunga, okay. First question paarenga, equation kuduthirukanga, adukku value kuduthirukanga, adhaadu x ku badhila indha value nama substitute pannumbodhu namakku indha equal to kangu irukkiradhu indha side irukkiradhu varudha appdin paakanum. Vanduchuna yes, varati no, okay. Substitute panni paakalama. First paarenga x ku value 3 kuduthirukanga, so inga 3 potu paaru, 3 plus 3, 6. But namakku enna sollirukanga? 0. So it is no. Next one, 0 kuduthirukanga. 0. 0 plus 0 potamna. 0 plus 3, 3. But here they gave 0. So it is also no. Here minus 3. So minus 3 potamna. Minus 3 plus 3 cancel aayidu. Answer number 0. So 0 dhaan kuduthirukanga. So it is yes. Here 7. So inge 7 potamna. 7 minus 7, 0. But here they gave 1. So it is no. 8. So, inga 8 substitute pandrom. 8 minus 7, 1. One da correct kuduthirukanga. So, it is yes. 0. Here, if we put 0 means 5 into 0, 0. But they gave 25. So, this is wrong. 5. So, 5. 5 into 5, 25. So, 25 only. Correct only. Correct. Minus 5. Minus 5 na. 5 into 5, 25. Plus into minus, minus 25 only. Plus 25 kuduthirukanga. So, it is minus 6. So, inge minus 6 poro. 1, 3 is 3. 2, 3 is 6. But minus 2. But here they gave plus 2. So, it is wrong. 0 kuduthirukanga. 0 by anything? 0 only. But they gave 2. So, this is wrong. Here, m by 3. M by 6. 1, 3 is 3. 2, 3 is 6. 2 only. So, equal. So, it is yes. So, first sum we completed. Now, we will move to the next sum. Second sum, check whether the value given in the brackets is a solution to give equation or not. Okay, kuduthirukka bracket la value kuduthirukanga, adu vandu solution a irukka appdin kekanga. Onnum illa, idhukku bedra nama substitute pannum, substitute panni rendu equal a varudhan paapom. So A, B, C, this three sums I will do. D, E, F is homework for you. Now I am going to work out a note. A sum in n plus 5 equal to 19, n oda value 1. So, I am going to substitute 1 plus 5 equal to 19. 1 plus 5 is 6 equal to 19. So, this is not equal to. Now, minus 2. 7 into minus 2 plus 5 equal to 19. 7 into 2 minus 14 plus 5 equal to 19. Minus 4, so addition minus plus first number sign. Subtraction, 14 minus 5 is 9. So, minus 9 is not equal to 19. Okay, here 7, 2 plus 5 equal to 19. 7 to 14 plus 5 equal to 19. 14 plus 5, 19 equal to 19. So, it is satisfies equal to. Okay, the balance three sums is homework for you. Now, third one, see here. Solve the following equation by trial and error method. Nothing dear, like this only you have to work out and find out the p value. First sum I am going to work out. Second sum is homework for you. See here, first sum p value is we need. So I keep the 5p here itself, 17. If the plus 2 move this side means minus 2. Okay, 5p equal to 17 minus 2, 15. So p only we need. I am getting out 5 to this side. So, 15. Here it is in multiplication. If it is coming this side means divide. 1, 5 is 5. 3, 5 is 15. So, p value is 3. Okay. Like this you have to work out the second sum. Now, we will move to the fourth sum. Fourth sum. Write equations for the following statements. They gave the statement. We want to write an equation. See here. The sum of numbers x and 4 is 19. X ayum 4 ayum add pannumbodhu namakku enna kedaikum? Sorry, 9. 9. So, x plus 4 equal to 9. Okay, first second sum, 2 subtracted from y is 8. Y ல இருந்து 2 subtract பண்ணா 8 கிடைக்குது. So y minus 2 equal to 8. Then third sum, 10 times a is 70. Times means we have to multiply, you know, 10 times a. So 10a equal to 70. Okay, next fourth question, the number b divided by 5 gives 6. B divided by 5 gives 6. Okay, fifth, 3/4 of t. 3/4 means 3 by 4 of t means multiplication is 15. Six is sum, 7 times m plus 7. So 7 times m plus 7. If you get 77. So equal to 77. 1/4 of a number x. X 1/4 of a number x. So 1/4 into x minus 4. Minus 4 gives 4. Okay. If you take away 6 from 6 times y. 6 times y ல இருந்து 6 take away எடுத்துட்டோம் அப்படினா. So minus 6 take away you get 60. Okay. If you add 3 to 1/3 of z, 1/3 of z, add 3 plus 3, you will get 30. Okay. Now fourth sum is completed. Just I convert the statement as a equation. This are all you already know in the sixth itself. Okay. Now we will move to the fifth sum. Fifth sum, write the following equation in statement forms. Okay, they gave the equation. We are going to write like this. Okay, see here, p plus 4 equal to 15. Whatever the lines, I am going to tell that lines alone. I will tell you, just write. I won't write here. Okay, this also you have to write, copy in your note and write the equation. Don't write like they are in books. Okay, copy in your note. Okay, here p plus 4 equal to 15. So I am going to write like this. Okay, sum of p and 4 gives, sum of p and 4 is 15. Sum of p and 4 is 15. Okay. Next, 7 subtracted from m. M is 3. 7 subtracted from m is 3. Okay. See here, 2 times m. M is 7. 2 times m is 7. Okay. Next, fourth sum, m divided by 5 gives 3. Okay, m divided by 5 gives 3. Here, 3/5 of m is 6. Okay, 3/5 of m is 6. Okay, 3 times p plus 4 gives 25. 3 times p plus 4 gives 25. Here, 4 times p minus 2 gives 18. 4 times p minus 2 gives 18. Okay. P divided by 2 plus 2 gives 8. Okay. P divided by 2 plus 2 gives 80. This is the answer for fifth sum. Just copy in your note. I am just telling the answers. You just copy. Okay. Now I will move to the sixth sum. Sixth sum, see here. Irfan says, set up an equation in the following cases. Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marbles permit has. Irfan has 37 marbles. Take m to be the number of permit marbles. Okay, wow. எந்த இதுக்கு wording கொடுக்கிறாங்களோ அதை வந்து first எடுத்துக்கோங்க. Permit ஓட marbles எவ்வளவு கொடுத்துருக்காங்க? M. So, m. என்ன சொல்லியிருக்காங்க? Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than அப்படிங்கிறப்ப plus 7. Okay. Then 5 times the marbles. 5 times அப்படிங்கிறப்ப நம்ம value ஓட, அதாவது நம்ம letters ஓட தான் multiply பண்ணுவோம். 4, 5 times. The marbles permit has. Permit வச்சிருக்கிறத விட 5 times அது. 5 times விட 7 வந்து அதிகமா இர்ஃபான் கிட்ட இருக்கு. அது எவ்வளோனா 37. So equal to 37. Okay, வா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வந்து லெட்டர் எழுதிக்கோங்க, அதுக்கப்புறம் இருக்க நான் வேர்டிங்ஸ் எழுதுங்க. லக்ஷ்மிஸ் ஃபாதர் இஸ் 49 இயர்ஸ் ஓல்டர். லக்ஷ்மியோட ஃபாதர் எவ்வளோ ஏஜ்னா 49. ஸோ ஈக்குவல் டு 49. ஹீ இஸ் 4 இயர்ஸ் ஓல்டர் தென் 3 டைம்ஸ் லக்ஷ்மிஸ் ஏஜ். தேட் லக்ஷ்மிஸ் ஏஜ் டு பி ஒய் இயர்ஸ். ஸோ லக்ஷ்மியோட ஏஜ் என்ன கொடுத்துருக்காங்க? ஒய் இயர்ஸ். லைன்ஸ் பாருங்க, ஹீ இஸ் 4 இயர்ஸ் ஓல்டர். ஓல்டர் அப்படின்னா அதிகம். ஸோ plus 4. 3 times Lakshmi's age. 3 times அப்படிங்கறப்போ வேலா லெட்டர் ஓட மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணிட்டேன். சோ தி ஈக்குவேஷன் இஸ் 3y plus 4 equal to 49. நவ தேர்ட் ஈக்குவேஷன். The teacher tells the class that the highest mark obtained by a student in her class is highest mark எடுத்திருக்க student ஓட அந்த classல highest mark எடுத்திருக்கவனது is twice the lowest mark plus 7. Lowest mark ஓட twice ஓட 7 ஆட் பண்ணிருக்காங்க. The highest score is 87. So equal to 87. Take the lowest score to be L. Score வந்து L னு கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. இப்போ இந்த லைன்ஸ் பார்த்தலாம். Twice the lowest mark. Twice the lowest mark plus 7. So the equation is 2L plus 7 equal to 87. Here fourth one. In an isosceles triangle, the vertex angle is twice either base angle. Let the base angle be in degrees. Remember the sum of angles of triangle is 180 degrees. Okay. They are telling about the isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle means two angles, two sides will be equal. Okay, wow. Vertex angle, that is equal or illa the angle will be not twice either base angle. Either abdingra paya, rendu base angle abdingra. Twice either base angle abdina. Twice base angle. Base angle value B kudutirukanga adanal okay va. Remember the sum of angles of a triangle is 180 degree. Moonai add pannumbodhu namakku evlo kedaikudhu 180 degree kedaikudhu solranga. Oru angle vandu 2b base adhaadhu rendu equal ah irukku angle oda value vandu b. Oru angle b innor side b equal to innor side angle vandu b. Okay, 180 degree. So 1 2 3 4. So 4b equal to 180 degree. This is the equation for fifth one. Okay, up to this the exercise 4.1 is completed. In next class we will move to the exercise 4.2. okay, everything you have to copy in your note. Okay, don't write anything in your book. Thank you, dears.